took a wrong turn at this point, whereas we should have gone straight. Although this left turn chose 20 to 25 km less distance, but one should avoid this way because the road is in bad condition. But we did not regret it because the way was so beautiful and there was greenery all around.
एक्चुअली रोड तो है बट रिपेयर नहीं कर रखी।
अभी भानगढ़ के लिए रास्ते नहीं जा रहे क्या? भानगढ़ के लिए?
हाँ भानगढ़ के लिए, फिर वहां से दांता से इधर मुड़ना पड़ेगा।
चलो ठीक है,
रोड पे फटने का फिर
ठीक है।
आप इधर से निकले हैं
नीचे?
हाँ तो आपके भी तो अच्छी ऊपर रखे ना। वो बीपी बीपी की इतनी लंबी पूछ है।
Now we are on the correct way, yay!
Which place is this?
चलो वॉकिंग वॉकिंग फास्ट है ना।
नाउ वी आर हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स भानगढ़ फोर्ट, व्हिच इज आल्सो नोन एज भूतों की नगरी, एंड इट वाज बिल्ड इन 1613 बाय द कुशवाहा राजपूत। कुशवाहा
कुशवाहा।
सो दीज आर द मीना बाजार शॉप रिमेंस व्हिच यू कैन सी, एंड नाउ कम अलोंग विद अस एंड लेट्स फाइंड आउट इफ वी कैन फाइंड एनी घोस्ट्स हियर। This ancient township was founded in the late half of 16th century AD by Raja Bhagwan Das, the 10th ruler of Amer, and later on it was made capital of Madhav Singh, brother of Raja Man Singh. Madhav Singh was Diwan on the court of Mughal Emperor Akbar AD 1556 to 1605. The structure is like the shop number would be there, and in the night they would keep some lamp or something there for storage, and then inside we have 3 to 4 compartments in every shop. This is the first compartment where the shopkeeper must have kept all the things that he would got, and these are some small little stairs, I think so. It's got him up to a top floor storage. Then here something might be there, and this would be his storage and sleeping compartment. This would be his another storage compartment, I think so. So these shelves might be structured like this, their system would be like this. Let's go forward and be careful with the monkeys.
Mm-hmm.
We have so many beautiful monuments in India and we should preserve them. Our government should also take a step for maintaining them and preserving them. This is the famous haunted Bhangad Fort. We have a temple next to this haunted place. There are two stories related to Bhangad Fort, but the most popular is that of Emperor Madhav Singh, who built the city after attaining the approval of Guru Balunath, an ascetic who used to meditate there. The saint gave his approval on the condition that the shadow of the emperor's palace should never fall on his retreat. If in case it did, the city would crumble into ruins. Once the construction was completed, the retreat of Guru Balu was unfortunately shadowed by the place, having incurred the saint's wrath. Bhangad immediately transformed into a cursed city and could never be rebuilt, as no structures ever managed to survive in it. It is interesting to note that the tomb of Guru Balunath can still be found among the ruins. More popular than the first one claims that Princess Ratnavati of Bhangad was responsible for the apocalyptic situation which befell the fort. A local black magician fell in love with her. The princess is believed to have been very beautiful and once tried to bewitch a cosmetic she was supposed to use to make her fall in love with him. The princess smelled suspicion and foiled the entire conspiracy of the black magician by pouring the bewitched cosmetic over a massive stone boulder, which then supposedly crashed the tantric into death. Before the magician breathed his last, he placed a curse upon the entire landscape that no soul would ever be able to live in peace there. The whole landscape around the Bhangad Fort has been haunted since.
Beautiful.
This is all Sariska Forest. Here at night we can see sloth bears, leopards, tigers, and from here we can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We can see at least 6 temples from here. The film Karan Arjun was also shot here. Chale? Little brave traveler going down, and our two members are up there. सारे मंकी सब इधर आ गए। चलो चलो चलो। Our pops have done a great job today. He's run 21 kilometers in the morning and then he's driving and walking with us now.
And now he's with us since morning on the trip. So 3 cheers to Papa.
Hooray!
Hip hip hooray!
Sustain your heritage and feel glorious!